France humiliated in Australia over sub deal. France was handled in an unacceptable manner when Australia, the United Kingdom, and the United States signed a defense agreement in which they agreed to terminate France's contract to provide submarines to Canberra, EU head Ursula von der Leyen said. Ms. von der Leyen, president of the European Commission, said that Brussels would want to clarify what occurred before you resume business as normal. A US-UK agreement would see Washington provide Australia with nuclear-powered submarines, enraged France this week. This effectively ended a multi-billion dollar contract in which France would provide diesel-powered boats to be built at an Australian shipyard. The EU foreign ministers brought the subject to their late-day conference in New York ahead of the United Nations General Assembly, recalling its ambassadors to be consulted from the United States and Canberra. Diplomats in Brussels said the 27-member union generally agreed with France, but they did not officially support France's most harsh remarks. France was stabbed in the back by the agreement, Foreign Minister Jean-Yves Le Drian said, and European Affairs Minister Clement Bone indicated it might disrupt EU-Australia trade negotiations.